This is a story of two people who are in love. Kim, do you want to be five, six, seven, eight? The first move came in 1, 2, 3. 3 times looking at your father.
I could stay like this, forever following you.
I met George during a Friday dance party.
Just don't get too far, and I'll be right where you are.
Hindi ako lumapit kasi parang sabi ko suplada naman tong babaeng to eh.
I waited for a good 20 minutes before he came and saw me. I thought at first that he probably doesn't want to dance with me.
Tatlong beses ko siyang trinay lapitan. Parang hindi ako makalapit agad.
But when we danced, he did not let go. We danced for the next 3 songs that played.
Stay here in love.
The second move is when they become best friends.
After our first meeting, George and I became dance partners. We became friends. We became best friends.
Naging kaibigan ko siya after that night, tapos the following Friday, maintain na siyang pumupunta na doon, client ko na siya, hanggang naging magkaibigan kami, to the point na naging best friend ko na talaga siya. Nung mag-best friend na kami, nakakapag-share na ako ng sa mga pag-uusap namin dahil sa mga background na napagdaanan ko. So parang na-feel ko na andun din siya, nakikinig.
When I realized that he was leaving for the Philippines, I became sad. I thought to myself, I will be losing my best friend. When am I going to see him again?
I have so many questions and places to go. There are too many options, far too many unknowns.
Parang ayaw kong magpaalam na kailangan kong magpaalam. So ayun, pinaramdam ko na kaagad sa kanya. Sinabi ko na sa kanya kaagad at that very moment na I like her.
As the days went by, as the time got closer to his departure, I got sad. And that was when I knew that the love we had for each other blossomed to be more than just friends.
And this is the why, you are the who, love is the what, and this is the why.
The first meet was a surprise. When I came in the picture,
when I found out that I was pregnant with Carissa, I was in complete disbelief, as I have been told by my doctors in the past that it would be very difficult for me to bear a child.
I was so excited. This is what I want. Parang nag-iba ka agad yung ano ko eh, yung mindset ko nung nalaman kong buntis siya.
Carissa was a blessing. She was. From being a couple, we have adjusted to becoming parents. We became a family. Our life revolved around Carissa.
news. It made the princess even happier.
Their bond even became stronger when Kelsey, our second child, was born.
Ano kayang mangyayari? Lumalaki ng pamilya. Sabi ko, I need to double my time to earn more money para sa kinabukasan ng mga bata.
It was a very happy family. The father, the mother, and the princess. The seven mood. Mom and Dad decided to get a ring.
I was walking in a path of uncertainty when Charmy came into my life. She is my epiphany. She became my light, my happiness, and my life. I can no longer imagine my life without her. That's why I am taking her in front of God to make my vow that I will stay loving her and our children for the rest of my life.
I am marrying George because I am marrying my best friend. I am marrying the father of my kids. I am marrying my very own comedian, their playmate, my partner in life, the one who is given to me.
For me, she's not only my best friend, she's my safe place. I love her.
I was living the life of a single career woman until I met George. From a single dance turned love unexpectedly. From partners, we became parents to our two little angels. I did not ask for this. It just came. It just happened. It was fate. Fate brought us together.